back here.
Yes,
I'm going
break
to
it
do
down,
my best
Max.
To get to the end of episode 2.
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
So I'm gonna film it. Let me check. It's 9:29 p.m. So,
how many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
I know what you're
doing. Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One.
Oh, forget this crap.
Shit.
Hey.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
No.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Any minute, mind the mouth, catch a tiger by the toe, if it's hard, let it go. Any minute, mind the mouth. I don't see. Go.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down.
Wait.
Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I'd like to work at Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria and be a security guard.
And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Can I say why? The...
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
No, I want to talk to you.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want...
Come on, let's escape out the window. It's cool, I do it every night. If you open the window, we can both get the hell out of here.
And if you quit blaming me for the one bringing over pot, then I will. Alright. Where's the local natives music? I want to listen to local natives! I don't even have, I wouldn't even have to move that thing. I'd just be like, jump up on a desk. Whoa! Jump out head first. Ah! Break your neck. Break it! Ooh. Alrighty. Alright, just walk.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke! Hold on.
Who the heck?
I haven't
talked like
forever.
That anymore.
So why do I feel like I was just here?
It's 2016. Excuse me.
This is the 2016, exact same path I was on during my nightmare.
Not no 1987. All right. Get your back straight, little girl. Hold on. God. It's a mess. Your white knight Warren here. I know you were worried about me. Oh my god, what happened to your eye? I owe you. Thanks for today. I'll call back later, okay? I swear. Nope. And you still have to tell me a big secret. Kick. What's kick? What's K-E-K? What's that mean? What that mean? Okay, that's 2007, so... And plus it's in the 10th month, so I would be 4 years old. Wait. 4 years old in the same year that people go missing. What does kick mean? Equal sign? K-A-K. Kick. I'm gonna guess. Don't be mad at me if I get it wrong, because I don't even know. What kick me? I'm not even going to try and guess. It's impossible. So these are my other contacts. BTW, thanks, but we're not friends! Okay! We'll start with our text message. Hey, Max, you around? Oh, is he okay? You want to get it to you later? Absolutely, I'll be free after fall. Talk to you later. Thank you again, Max, for helping me. No problem, that guy is a butthole. Can't say words. What is the strategy?
So they can always escape. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party.
Okay.
I never made it.
Hold on, I gotta. I don't know how loud this is for you guys, so. Just to make sure. Oh crap, I might have to turn that down a little bit. 15, sorry. Repeat.
How long has that been here?
Trust no one! Can I go in here?
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Dang it, it's locked! Of all time!
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
What the heck? That ain't no Bigfoot, that's from freaking demon. Soul Eater! No, I wanted to say that again!
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
She turned around, you took it away from me? Lightly, hold on. What's this trophy? I need to know this trophy. Take optional photo number 10, episode 1, Crisis. So I'm missing optional photo 2, optional photo 4, optional photo 7, 8, 9. What?
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
Exactly.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Why? Exclamation point. Oh. Should have taken his photo.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy
intelligence. I'm still in the first, like, episode. Did you take a peek? Like, strange video game. So.
What files?
What files?
David stashes his secret X files in there. I saw them once, but he secures them now.
He kind of creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! Garage. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable.
Not sure if that's a word.
Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Okay. Yeah.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
Nope. You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
What the heck?
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him
sorry.
Kill me to keep quiet.
Sorry.
So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
And then you kicked him in the balls. But he's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe.
I'm not calling the police.
Not just
beyond.
To you.
Pop.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
Maybe. I believe in certain things. I mean, I somewhat believe in that crap, but...
It's our destiny! That one day. Everybody's destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
I like the way that they made their custom subtitles. What engine is this?
The shit pit has taken away everyone.
Hold on, what game engine is this? Does it say any of the crap right here? Because mine is, like, all download. Hold on. I need to do something real quick. Hold on. Gosh, do all these cars for money? Or do they have all the freaking DLC? No, I'm sure.
Episode 2, episode 3, episode 4, episode 5, director's commentary, and the freaking
the game if they're running and
ever loved.
Yes. That's cool, how they pause it.
Like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
It's not all gonna become glass. I mean, it's mostly gonna be nuclear radiation. It's mostly gonna be nuclear radiation. Yep, you got the radiation in my head, girl.
Not again.
What if it looks like she has it? Why is weird to because she can time travel.
Why am I here again?
Because she can time travel to the world connection. They're as present as it is at the moment. Like, go. Oh, yeah.
I love the deer.
I like this game. Hold on. Who are these two unknown people? Rachel. Where's Rachel? Paramount and Churchill, you still get Paramount and Bradley, like missing person posters. Literally wallpapered all over campus. I already know her name, guess she's probably a student here in 6 months ago. Rachel's a great pic. That's a great picture of her missing person poster. Looks like he posted pretty like a mile. Of course, I wonder who took the photo? Did she run away from home? I like Trump show for her sake. Show her passion not being up for the past. What a crappy thing to go through. No matter how much black hole seems like a secret boom, no, she can't escape the real world. Hold on, we have Rachel and Amber free of her taking a picture in the mirror. I don't have that, don't have that, don't have that. Don't have that, don't have that, don't what? How can you get a picture of an army, huh? Are there more pictures? Oh, yeah, no. I'm pretty sure.
Right now.
Pretty sure you'd already be dead. I mean, look at her leg. Like, careful, careful, careful. Go to the other side. What the heck, man? Why is the stuff falling? Lightning didn't strike on that exact location. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't be doing that. Well, I missed here. I'm following you. I trust you. Yeah, pants of crap isn't trying to get me killed, Mr. Deer.
I've never seen a storm like this before.
What the heck is that?
Oh my lord! The tornado is back! Is this for real?
Whoa! It's coming! Meow. What the crap though? What is that? Just jump over that crap. Run, 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 run!
Is this Friday?
Maybe.
That's only 4 days away.
Oh, you're not gonna have to think. I think it is. I'm hoping.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Am I at the end of episode one? And then there's something that happens in episode two. The first time I played, I wasn't able to actually save this person.
It's real.
Which is messed up, but I'm gonna try and save.
What's going on? You totally blacked out. I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado. Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just saw it. No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air. Come on, take a breath,
okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy.
What did it, like a little zap through your arm? Just
hardcore. Talk to me, Max. I had the same vision earlier.
Yes, it is locked in.
When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high?
right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
Thank you, Mandra.
Wasting time?
There you go.
Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe.
Oh, God.
I saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know.
Oh, my God.
But I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
She's like, nope, nope, nope. Snap. What?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
It'd be impossible for snow to be like that in 80 degrees. I mean, it would instantly be vaporized and then turn into rain. Like, and someone just be like, just come back to water. What? I knew he was putting cameras. It's an open edit song. Wait, do I have the local native soundtrack? Do I have the soundtrack? I think I had the soundtrack. Hold on. Sorry for all this pausing crap. Hold on, man. Okay. So sorry about that, people. A person, I should say. Oh my gosh, what is... Why did you dragon fly? Wait, what? Why? Why are you... Okay. Oh, that dude doing drugs. Really, bruh? There's a cop out there. Like, get out! Like, run. Run. You're drinking. You cannot escape your sorrows, man. Do not drink away your problems. Not! You cannot escape it that way. Trust. We both tried. And it just made it worse. Nathan, at least I know that you have something that you like that's in common. What is this? What's... What? Why just... What? What? That was just... That was confusing as crap. So, three episodes, like actual three episodes for the game I played myself. Three different episodes for one video. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna try and make the rest of it. So, hold on. Oh! Hold on, what? Oh gosh, that's a... Alright, these are big things. You poor Nathan? Yes. You made fun of Victoria? No! That's just messed up. I mean, she gave the right to people. Took a photo of David harassing Kate. That'd be evidence. You intervened to help out Kate? I would, too. I would do, like, take photo. Get out of my way, boy! Don't you dare mess with her! And then you took the blame for Chloe, because I stayed out. Because I wasn't able to get out the window. You let Dan draw your poetry, didn't let Dan... Who would not... I would let him in real life. You signed Mrs. Grant's petition, you didn't... I didn't know there was a petition. You helped Alyssa, you didn't help Alyssa. I wanted to help her. I saw it, too. You raised insults and care... I thought she was at herself, but alright. You watered your plant. You watered your plant. I know what I'm doing. You touched Dana's pr-
You reorganize Victoria's photos. You didn't touch Victoria's photos. Yep. You wrote on a dirty army. You didn't write on a dirty army. I would have wrote on it. You saved a bird. You let the bird. What? There's a bird that can die in this? I didn't know that. You broke Chloe's snow globe. You didn't break Chloe. I'm lucky. You left evidence while searching for David's death. You didn't leave any evidence. Because I'm good. You read David's files. You didn't. Well, that's his stuff, so. Wow. What? Anna. Ah! Don't make Chloe go already. Please, no. Please, no. And I'm banging you. I'm banging. I got a drink here. I'm going to drink my beer.
In the previous episode of Life is Strange.
Whoa. What the fuck?
If I could revive, if I could reverse time, I would. Something wrong.
Talk to me. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, I don't understand.
This is between
that's
you
messed up. Don't no, insult that's me. Messed up.
Max, go on.
Hey, leave him alone. Max? Chloe?
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait. Is it
get grasped?
Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Max, tell me everything.
Snow. Just like random snow. Yep. It's 8 degrees outside and it's in the middle of summer and it's snowing. That's impossible, but I ain't judging the game stuff, but I'll get all scientific. Snow, water in general freezes at 32 degrees or below. Not 33, it's sad to edge, and it's like already starting to freeze, but once it's like freeze, like it can be unmelted, but it'll be a little bit hard. That's when it's below 32. Square Enix. Second episode, finally. After one, like, episode, it's because I think it was like a month or two it took them to make each episode of this, which, I waited freaking 10 months for all of this in total. My god. What was that? Ooh, look at this. I don't know who that is. That might be local names. The Bowery. If it is local names, it might be Bowery. No. I don't know. Who is it? What band? What? Girl. Chicken staring off in the distance, looking at you like, what's up, boy? You better not be looking out. Here we go and punch you in the throat and murder you. Why do I have to get up? I would have just, like, went back to sleep. I don't give a crap. I would, like, get up. Like, lock my door.
Being a superhero is dirty work. I need a shower.
Oh, no, don't take a shower. No, yeah.
Meanwhile, my guitar gently sleeps.
Don't know what to do. Oh, God. Sit down already. Play the guitar. It's not the same tune as last time, but alrighty. Chloe. Oh my god! Oh god. You there, hippie? What about that snow? What about your new power? Have you gone back in time? Figured it out. I can't go back that far. smart aleck. I need your help. Like when you told Stepborg it was your weed. But if for me it was spinach tops. Or eat a blank buster breakfast at 2 as my treat. Sold. It's good to have minions. Got a bail mask. I got a bail master. Breakfast is a go. You there, Mad Max? Like I said, I'll wait for you. No emoji. Meet me at 9:40. I'll be there. Do not be late or I'll know time. It's not on your side. Don't get tired and get my room. On my way. You are evil for emoji, just one emoji. You are evil! What the heck?
Even with all this crazy shit going on, it is so cool. Okay, Max, let's hit the showers now.
Alright, let's just turn on. I want to see the poster. Ow.
Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits?
What? Who that?
This picture will capture this crazy historic moment in my life.
Thanks, Sophie.
No smiling. Take your power seriously.
Sophie, I'm just sitting there. What's up, y'all? You're not supposed to go. Unless you want it to be a little bit blurred, which actually has a nice effect.
I can't keep my eyes open, but I know there's a scientific answer.
Bullcrap. I'm drowning in time. Schrodinger cat would exist in two different time zones. Hello, time, kitty. Quantum entanglement energy disperses as particles reach equal distribution. This means that time has a fragile. Hold on. Quantum entanglement energy disperses as particles reach equal distribution. This means that time has a fragile foundation. Nothing is written in stone. I get what she means in the quantum entanglement, and blah blah blah, but I don't get what she means by not even writing stone, not fraction dip. Unless you get a knife and you're like, or you get a pickaxe and go tink, tink, tink. The law of thermodynamics can obviously be broken, so no rules, only guidelines. Burn your clock. Rewind only limited. Rewind only limited by time itself. Right, now I only have enough time to go back a certain amount of time. I need a evolution, maybe. I have to do time exercises. How? What? Alrighty. No. I'm gonna water my plant. I'm watering my plant.
Drink up. It's got electrolytes.
Electrolytes, eh? It's better. It just says... How is watering a plant gonna have consequences? How will that have bad consequences?
Good morning, Lisa. Your leaves are lovely today. I may not have a green thumb, but I have a green finger.
Wait, it has electrolytes, so will it kill you? I'm hoping not.
Now I have to wonder if any of these films are based on a true story.
Probably a one or two. Let's hear I played guitar and didn't actually get to hear it earlier. Cool. Just that cool. Alright, let's go. Well done. Use.
Whoa. Hello, zombie face. This is what happens when you research quantum physics all night. Whoa.
Hold on, let me finish. We get to take
the Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
I gotta take a picture of that or something. That'd be nice. Timetable.
Mrs. Hoyta is still out sick. I heard somebody say she has severe depression. Poor thing.
So open Monday one time. Monday is English AP. Language of Photography, Launch Science Lab. Lunch all the time. Lab. Photography, anthropology, drawing, literacy. Lunch. Algebra, language, photography, algebra, art of science, physical education. English AP, English P, sliced. And, alright. Leave.
I do not forget I need those papers before tonight. Like now. Thanks, Sherry.
Do I get to erase the thing? Oh, 314.
But what's this poster really trying to tell me?
This is your planet, and when it comes to protecting the environment, you're the boss. Up to us to make a choice, so come raise your voice. And hold on.
But
what's
this poster really trying to tell me?
Why is there like a freaking picture? What the heck is? Wait, when is this? Brooks. Oh. 314. I can knock. Alright, let's knock.
Fine, I won't disturb you.
Alrighty then. Like, knock. Erase that crap. Let's rewrite. Can I rewrite something?
I sure would like to catch this hall tagger.
Please
Kate
open.
Is an early bird. She might be up and gone.
Please, Kate! Please.
Kate is an early bird. She might be up
I want to know if you're okay.
They live.
Can't be a zombie. Social media has a time and place. Don't let life flash you by. Message from the Clearhead Founder. Screw you. I'm playing a game right now and I'm recording it and you're telling this while you're playing a video game. Screw you.
You okay, Alyssa?
Immature assholes. Sorry, Max. I'm not feeling social right now.
I gotta get rid of that little thing for Jesus.
Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you happy.
Meow.
Wow, now that was close. Thank you, Max.
I know stuff. Alright. How is that crap gonna have consequences? I mean, come on. I'm gonna get rid of Wheelbang for Jesus. That's kind of stupid that. Alright, whatever.
Nice atmospheric shot. Needs dusting.
Good. Good. Halloween party.
Are such pigs. I'm glad I picked them off.
I didn't think he
was. Stomping like Bigfoot. Live G stomping Bigfoot. Right there. Woohoo!
That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party.
Okay, I'm gonna have one. Can I grab one? What? Why? Trevor
is making himself comfortable. Oof, hope they don't get busted.
Just jacket.
Rollerblade! Oh, I wanted to be a derby girl, but I almost broke my feet just putting them on.
I know how you feel. I didn't almost break my feet putting them on. Almost broke my ankles trying to stand up.
Dana takes her black
seven
spirit seriously.
Let's try to roll it around. You know what? I almost broke my ankle like completely. I think I did actually. I think I like with like a little crack.
Who's surviving? What will... That would be fun to put skulls and ghosts all over Blackwell. Who will survive and what will be left of them? Don't say that out loud, dork.
Who? Yeah, friends. Friends. 1,580. What the heck? Freaking subscribers, 6,000.
That would be fun to put skulls and ghosts all over Blackwell. Like I could pull this look off. Hello, Victoria.
What the f- I just now see the-
Kermit?
Wait, was that called? Contraceptive pills. Exactly.
Speaking of contraceptive stuff, pills. At least Dana knows how to use it.
Surprisingly. I would just be like, jump up. What's up?
What's happening, Dana? Everything cool between you and Juliet?
Oh, yeah. Thanks again for releasing me from her captivity. By the way, the best and biggest news of the day is that Trevor asked me to the Halloween shindig.
That's awesome, Dana.
At least we're showing our faces together in public. So you absolutely should go with us. Borrow one of my outfits and come as a cute geek couple with your bitch Warren.
Girl.
I'm not big on cosplay.
Don't let life pass you by, Max. So, are you going to the party or not? Okay.
Why not?
Why the fuck not? If I hate it, I can always go back to my room.
That's the spirit, Max. After this, you'll be ready for a rave.
It does sound like fun. Now I have to go contemplate my party future.
You sound like you're 14. I'm sorry, but I'm just telling you the truth. I get to take one to... It's all close. Can I take mask? What is this? Oh, is it...
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess.
Yes, do not even ask me how much I have to deal with the little... Do not ask how much I have to freaking deal with in fifth grade dealing with freaking, How old are you? Oh, yeah, they're like some of them are 9, some of them are 10, some of them are 11, some of them are 12, some of them are 8. Like, I gotta deal
Let's
with
talk
like,
later, Max.
Kids in my class, they're 17.
Let's like, talk recess, later, every Max. Day.
It's like annoying.
Let's talk later, Max.
I hate you. Slam the door. Can I warn you? Oh, wait, I get to speak.
Why, hello again, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. That's twice you've saved me from a projectile weapon. Are you my guardian angel?
No.
Hardly. I just have a sixth sense for trouble. I'm glad to help you out.
Blackwell has
I
a
have
surplus
27
of
senses, and
oh,
I
by
can't
way,
speak
Warren
more.
Warren said you borrowed his epic film flash drive. I didn't know you were a sci-fi geek like us. What's your favorite?
I personally like Back to Fit. I'm gonna say Looper.
Looper was very cool. Seriously, plays with your mind. I'm still trying to figure it out.
You and Warren do know your sci-fi. Be careful, you might make Brooke jealous.
I'll just pretend I have no idea what you mean.
Who, Brooke? Oh, that one. I'm just gonna be like, yeah. Brooke.
Hey, Brooke.
Oh,
you're
back.
Hi, Max.
Oh, you're back! You see snow?
Did you see the freak snowfall yesterday?
I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can. Did you talk to him yet?
No.
No, not at all. He's my friend, not my mother.
True. And Warren really loves to talk meteorology with me, since I'm one of the few who can talk back. Talk to you later, Max.
Hello, Juliet.
Hey, Max. Did you check out Kate's hot video yet?
That's not cool.
That's so not cool.
I didn't get wasted on camera and get busy with the Vortex Club.
Kate's not like that, and you know it.
Really? Check her out and tell me what she's like.
Do you believe everything you see? Like Zachary sexting Dana?
Touche. Now I feel like an ass. Thanks for finding out the truth yesterday.
You sure?
Are you sure? I thought you'd be pissed.
Not at you. Part of me was almost disappointed because I built up so much rage.
Glad to see you back in action.
You have a good heart, Max. And I won't watch Kate's video anymore. Or pass it on.
That's the spirit. Thanks, Tanya.
Sure. Talk to you later.
Shower's open. Kick it up.
Hey, Kate. How are you doing?
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
Yes, he does.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
So, I'm not taking my shower yet. Can I still speak? Can I still?
After my shower, I'll bring her book back, and that'll be a good excuse for us to chat.
Exactly.
Maybe just talking with a friend will help her feel better.
I know how she feels. From the description, the way that they describe her in this game, I know the way she feels. She feels depressed.
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Let's just gotta let go. Trust no. What the heck? I keep seeing that. Nah, not in the Rachel thing that much. Out of order, sorry. Who calls you? Word I can't say. Dang it. Wait, what? What? How is this possible? Yeah, I'm just alright. Oh god, no. My remote just went ping. Just a second. What the frick? The pixel is just like do 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 do. Don't look at yourself sadly.
What's up, Kate?
School.
That's it?
This guy.
That video of you
the ceiling, like space, homework. Everything is up. You flip yourself upside down. Right.
Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
I'm gonna rip your neck off.
You're going to be sorry someday.
I'm gonna rip your head off, Victoria.
I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it,
sister.
And
you know I'm gonna break her neck once I see you after this.
Yup, I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
Don't complain.
We ran all the way. Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate or Max.
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with Maxine? What's wrong with Maxine, dude? What's wrong with Maxine?
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway.
Hold on. Firstly, Victoria, you can go jump off cliff. I don't care if you die. Secondly, I think you're a good effect on the... Not like a good effect, but... You give the story a good plot to it, I'll tell you that. But you can go jump off a cliff and kill yourself, because I don't give a crap. You're a jerk.
Let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
You're just being alright? You know what? I'm thinking for a moment. Oh god. Still with the chickens. Back! I'm not gonna try and be rude.
Go give back Kate's book.
I'm not gonna try and be rude to Kate in general. Nothing wrong with Kate. I'm gonna actually try and see if there's any link of that, because I'm actually gonna look that up. Do not judge! Let's wash my face. Woo!
Hello? Water? Sorry. I forgot.
No dip.
Is that the link to Kate's video? Damn, Victoria is so fucking mean.
Yeah, she can jump clicks. I'm gonna grab that, Victoria. Now, Kate, on the other hand, I will jump down with you. I'm not letting you go off. I will jump off with you. I'm not letting you go alone. I probably wouldn't jump off with you, but I would drag you back before you're able to go. Like, no! You would not jump! No! No, I'm actually gonna look up this vid thing. My stomach. I'm actually gonna look this up. I don't know why, but I am. Alright, so HTTP NOS. Alright. .. Kate's bed .com. Now let's search that crap up. Oh my god, it is actually a thing! Okay,
time to get dressed for the day.
KateSmith.com, search something. Check out Kate's Tongue Record Tome. Kate at the Vortex Club, this has just been removed by the user. Sorry about that. Archives, October 2013, Square Enix LCD. 2015, all rights reserved, blah, 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 blah. Oh my gosh, it actually exists! That is actually pretty cool that that exists. I'm actually about to erase that. I was about to walk out without erasing it. I'm gonna erase that.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Exactly. How is that gonna have consequences? I don't give a crap if it has consequences. No, I'm not gonna replicate hurting herself. That's okay. You can go jump.
No Brooke here.
No Brooke here, not freaking dip, because she's right there!
Fine, I won't disturb you.
Fine, she can go jump. Kate, no, not you.
I need to get dressed before I go there.
And you need to go. Hold on. What? I said what? Mama mia.
Ugh, no fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
Alright, Victoria, go kill yourself.
Man, this could almost be art if it wasn't so fucking sick and disturbed.
Exactly.
Oh shit. Nathan's revenge. Even Chloe told me not to go to the principal.
No, because he's not gonna do crap.
No book here. Yeah,
no book here.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. You better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems.
Slowly rewinding.
Alright, so... Be gone, foul soft drink.
Exactly. I don't get why you just didn't do it. Book.
You're mine.
I would have been... Alright, whatever. Good dress.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans.
Thank you!
Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit forever. And he couldn't even rewind time.
I like your clothes. I like your jacket, mostly. Jacket's
now pink. I can finally take this back that to Kate before I'm late.
Oh yeah, the
as if shirt. I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now.
Be the way you wish to see. Yep, keep your smart mouth shut about everything. I'm coming for you. I know where you sleep. Oh, I'm gonna shit. Just... What?
Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends.
Max.
This has to be from Nathan. But it could be anybody.
Max.
I better be doubly careful around
here. Shut the heck up!
Or I could be in serious danger.
Shut up.
If I'm not already.
Alright, I'm gonna play until the end of episode 2, which is this thing.
Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Max.
Oh gosh, no. Kate. Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit. I hope her mother doesn't disown her.
Principal Wells about you and some party video are concerned about sending you to Blackwell seems justified. Please call us after your class meeting so we can fully discuss this matter. We hope you haven't brought shame on you or your family. We'll pray for you and expect you to pray for forgiveness, your mother. What the heck is... What?
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week.
That's messed up.
Kate's room is usually immaculate. For her, this must be a pigsty.
Oh my gosh. Wait.
It's way too emo in here. Kate isn't that gloomy.
I
almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.
Kate, someone.
Hey, Kate, sisters? I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I had no choice.
I had no choice. David Madsen is an asshole.
You had the choice to not get involved. Nobody here seems to care about anybody
but you.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Why?
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but... Tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
Doesn't sound... Why would you go?
So, why would you go?
Lapse of sanity? I just thought I could meet some new people.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
No. I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
You sure? Not a good voice.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott?
Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and... felt a sharp sting in my neck. And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
Yeah.
How do I get a viral video taken down?
You stay with me. I will protect you.
What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate. Oh, and Victoria, you we'll will maybe out. One or two room dorm
I'll check
overs.
Back later, okay?
Dorms over. Go kill yourself, Victoria.
Thanks, Max.
I will
you
mess you up.
My book here near my bag.
And Kate, just don't do anything to try to harm yourself, please. I'm begging you.
Why did she cover up the mirror? She can't look at herself? Kate's art is perfect for a children's book. Everything looks so fun and colorful and positive.
That's good. At least she was positive.
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through boxes. Kate really has a doting father.
And the light shines in darkness, and darkness comprehend not. John 1:5 or 8:5. Katie, you will always be my brightest light against the dark. Hugs and love, Pop. Miss Kate Marsh, Blackwell Academy, Arcadia Bay. Oh, I got her. Oh, wait, this isn't. Is it Logan?
I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with Alyssa and Stella.
Why is Alyssa in the background? Wait, Alyssa or Stella? Is Stella the purple haired girl? I think Alyssa's San. No. I don't remember. Rabbit! Bunny Rabbit! I'm taking a picture. It's in the scared, like, don't take a picture of me. Reward?
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Alright.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
Ooh.
Should I go to the police?
Ooh. We need proof.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut.
No.
Thanks, Max.
You know what? No. I want her to get a positive reaction. I don't want her stressing. I don't...
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
The bug just... Skip. Go to the police, because I want him to feel nice.
Yes, you should definitely go to the police, Kate. I totally believe every word you say. Nathan Prescott is truly dangerous.
Bless now, for the back. First two sentences...
I will go to the police.
For the first two sentences, well. You sounded very... Very...
Backup witness? Well, I'm
very smart aleck in a way.
We're still just spoiled punk students to the cops and faculty. I just think we need to be very careful here.
Why? Careful of what?
Nothing. Except the Prescotts are a powerful family. I hope this won't backfire on us, that's all. Even though that rich bastard has earned some serious bad karma. He'll get it.
I made her feel nice in the beginning, at least.
Time out, Max. You actually told Kate to go to the police and the principal, after getting a scary text threat. Now the police will definitely drag you into this shit.
No, wait. No, I want to see what the story will be like. She has the Bible?
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against. I don't know what to believe now.
Matthew 11:28. Come to me, All you are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Thank you. Proverbs 21:15-21. When justice is done, it brings you joy to the righteous, but terror to the evildoers. That's pretty good. Evildoers. Victoria, you know what? You're an evildoer. Can I rip the freaking thing up? The last time I said find more proof. I'm gonna stay with this decision. I want to be able to save Kate. Because she does try to kill herself, though. That's all I'm gonna say. Hold on. Hold on, you evil. Max. Food. 2 wheels. See you there. Don't hurt your fingers texting. Yay, breakfast. No emoji!
My gosh, I'll run. See the girl I'm doing, I'm running in.
Back and forth, back and forth. That's what the episode 2 is. And puzzles everywhere. Where's that episode?
The birds are flocking around Samuel.
How are you cute?
I'm gonna talk to you.
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max.
That's kind of creepy.
I love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper. What animals do you see in the forest?
Saw a doe.
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at me, like it was trying to communicate.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there, except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
Cute and chubby.
So, what did you think about that freak snowstorm yesterday?
Another message from the earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel.
The way he said it. Another message from the earth to get our together.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
I'm gonna try and stay with you for a second. Speak.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice to you.
Let's not fight.
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk. For once.
You're funny. Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, so talk.
Kate is really upset about the video. All this gossip is cruel.
Boo-hoo. That's what happens when you preach to everybody about sex. She'll live.
I don't know. She seems like she's not wanting to live.
She's pretty mean. That's messed up.
And she's bossy too. Look, you don't know her. I do. And she's one of the best friends you could have.
No, she's bossy best friend.
I guess I've had mean bossy best friends too. Better than having mean bossy parents.
I would love it if my mom was mean or bossy instead of sick. But whatever. We've had our talk.
Taylor.
Conversation over.
Alright, I think I said a word wrong or two. Wait, what? What? I'm breaking all physics of laws of science.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
Skip.
I've heard that your mother was sick. I'm so sorry. What happened to her?
Well, if you do care, my mom had back surgery. Victoria was there for me. Like you are for Kate. I'm not about tearing people down, Max.
I know. That's why I wanted to talk.
I'm glad we did.
Oh. That will not have consequences, you piece of crap. That'll have good consequences. Like, good consequences. There may be a bad decision for a good thing, but...
This is Ashen Fodder. This is a message to let you know that attempts to slander and blackmail my son will be met with many laws and legal ramifications. You're not the first student at Blackwell to try this. I hope you're the last. Consider this a final, polite warning. Well, go screw off.
Max, check it out.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Oh, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
Sorry, Price is just a pirate. I'm a pirate,
just
so
a pirate I used to know.
Blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
Don't get involved.
He's dangerous. I don't want you to get involved. You got me there, but lay low. Nathan Prescott is going to get his karma soon.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday. Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Yes.
Yes, that's exactly what I need. I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
What the heck? Why are you saying this will have consequences? You think I give a little piece of crap? Do you think I give the smallest of the craps? No, my game.
Cannot be a good thing. This has something to do with Kate or Rachel.
If I hear you, little punk, you better quit talking. I'll sue your little butt. You hear me, soldier?
Man, I'd like to be that tall.
Woo! Sound. Dun. Dun. Dun.
Put that gun as long as you don't turn off again. I'll mess with you.
Quite a bit of crap. Alright. So we took a picture. We took a bunny picture.
Freaking 4 chords already. I'm getting comfy because I'm not going to close. Ooh, the creepy. Ooh, that.
By a walk with me, it is the time that I'm open. Don't ask.
They just somehow magically go through my jacket thing and at the same time go through my backpack thing. They're just like, yeah, the physics of a bus in a video game. Like a hard turn. Well, actually, pretty realistic for a bus, but so. I think they did a pretty good job for making this game realistic. What time is it? Ah, gosh! Yet, don't always ask.
Trying to take it from me. It's mine.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Take what?
Be a millionaire. Hope nobody steals my lottery.
Talk about going back in time. The diner. Yep. I bet he's seen a lot of changes to Arcadia Bay in his lifetime.
You look right. Not racist.
Hi.
But.
You look lost.
Close. Do you know if the bus has come yet? The online schedule isn't working.
I just got off
the school bus, but I'm sure the regular bus is coming too.
Oh, that's a relief. I can't be late for this job interview. I can't believe I have to take a bus all the way to Newport just to find a second job.
Are things that bad here?
Where are things good? I can't even afford to live here.
Well, good luck.
Thanks, I sure need it.
Girl. Is Arcadia Bay a real place? J-Bar City. You're sitting over here. Hold on, what is
this? Look at all these flyers. It's so sad that nobody will read them.
Okay, what's this? Restore the lifeblood of Arcadia Bay, J-Bar Bay. J-Bar Bay. Say, you want to say Bay? From Bay. Bay's alright. I'm pretending. Hold on. Alright, no emoji. I'll hang late. Grab a booth at the diner. Mom will feed you. Somebody better. I'll be lucky if you make it by noon. R.J. Macrani. And she make Mac for you. Whoa! Hey! 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 Man.
Excuse me, sir?
Can you believe this town? The world is on fire, and our big headline is snow. We can hardly wait for next week's big story. Clouds!
The snow is odd. How long have you lived here?
How long have you lived here?
Long enough to know that Arcadia Bay will be a ghost town in a few years.
I keep reading how Arcadia Bay is booming.
The paper can only talk about that or about missing girls.
I'm Rachel Amber.
You mean Rachel Amber?
I guess. I bet she ran away because she was bored. Who wouldn't be here?
I am. No, I must help point. Who are? You look oddly familiar.
Hello.
Oh, look at you. A fine example of youth. I bet you're a senior student.
Yes, I go.
Hold on, she only had. She. No character I've seen in this game has that little mouth thing open when they're silent, like they're not talking. Only Max does that.
Go to Blackwell Academy.
I could tell you're a wise young woman. I know all about Blackwell and this town.
I bet you have dirt on the Prescott family.
That whole family is dirty. They once done good things for Arcadia Bay. Those days are dead, like anything in their way.
I know somebody who's being threatened by a Prescott.
Then you be their guardian angel, because nothing gets in the way of that family, especially not the law. Hell, they own your school, Blackwell, almost.
You must know Joyce Price from the Two Whales Diner.
She's fed me more than my own family. How's a daughter your age who's always in trouble? married to a real prick.
All right, sorry. Chloe.
Have you met Joyce's daughter?
Cute girl. Pissed off. I used to see her and her pretty friend, Rachel, around a lot.
Okay.
How long have you lived in Arcadia Bay?
1,000 years.
I've gone through the same changes as the town.
Oh my god! I guessed it.
What happened to you?
What didn't happen to me? Sometimes you start out in life turned around the wrong way. I married dumb, made mistakes, got cheated out of my savings, lost my home, and now I hang out here.
I'm sorry. Have you ever lived outside of here?
Where the hell would I go? I hate the sun and love the mist. I might be homeless, but Arcadia Bay is still my home.
Rachel.
Do you know anything about Rachel Amber? That missing girl?
I know she's missing.
You said 1,000 years.
She hung out here a bit. Sometimes I'd see her walking, all by herself, deep in thought. Too damn young and pretty to look so worried.
Did you talk to her?
Did you talk to her?
Once or twice she'd talk to me about trouble in school, wanting to be some model in California. She was always distant, but nice. I pray the poor thing is all right. But you can't save everybody.
I have to go now.
I know how you feel.
Goodbye.
Come talk to me any old time you want, young lady.
Yeah, that lip thing only Max has. No, look, I'm serious. I'm serious. Look, hold on. Can I, like, is there, like, a Zoom thing? Look! Her lips are perfect. Look, but only Max does that. Yeah! She said 1,000 years and I can time travel and I'd have seen her time travel. She'd be like, yeah. What's your name, girl? Maxine. Well, ain't that weird? My name, Max.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Well, maybe I want to, little girl. This dude just like walks up. Rob. Nope, you're not passing. Nope. Gosh, you didn't even give a crap. What if you rob somebody? That'd be weird. Okay.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
I want to!
Snow. Well, that's a good start to the story.
Weather service baffled by snow. In a rare admission, the National Weather Service has yet to come up with a conclusive reason for the unusual snowfall that briefly hit Arcadia Bay, Oregon, this week. Bacon, wakey wakey, bacon egg. Old fashioned service. Halloween party.
I smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware.
Trevor!
Makes me
I know
feel
a kid in my class named Trevor. Never knew anybody named Justin in my life. Just not that I know the name. I never knew anyone named Fritchman. Who are you?
Hello there to you! Such a beautiful day, eh? Oh yeah, it's gonna be a super day. Enjoy your breakfast, eh?
Did
you catch any big ones today?
If by big you mean none? Then sure, I caught a lot of big ones today. Now let me mourn over my eggs. Still mourning. Thank you.
Oh yeah, hello again. Back to breakfast, eh?
Every time she talks, you're insane.
What do you want? I feel like shit. Too much beer, so spare me, please. Just let me suffer quietly.
Dude.
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady. You look a little lost.
Don't you dare be that one creep.
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now that is a real problem at the Two Wells. I can never decide. Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese.
Chloe.
So, you know Chloe?
Sadly, we all know Chloe down at the station. Poor Joyce. Just heard that Chloe even had a pot dealer in her room.
That's not good.
That's not good. Anyway, that bacon sure smells good.
Is she a friend of yours?
I know her.
Then you know she's a handful.
Yes, she can be.
She can be, but she can also be a good friend who shows up when you need her.
Sounds like you're a good friend. I wish she would be a great daughter and not cause Joyce so much stress.
About Joyce.
How well do you know Joyce?
I know her delicious grub. Everybody at the station comes here. We take care of this place like it's our own kitchen. And Joyce, like she's our mother.
I guess you're friends with David Madsen.
I wouldn't use that word. We know each other. Why do you ask?
He has a reputation.
He kinda has a reputation at Blackwell.
I have respect for David. He served his country. He found his calling in Blackwell. At the station, we're happy David is exactly where he is. Not everybody can be a cop.
I have to go now. Enjoy your breakfast.
By the way, one thing I can tell you for certain is to stay away from that RV outside.
I usually stay away from sketchy parked vehicles.
Wise policy. The guy who lives in it, Frank, is pretty sketchy himself.
He drugged it.
That's all I can say for now. I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
That'd be best. Now, I haven't met the dude. RV in this thing. I'm gonna go back outside. Can I go back outside? Can I go back outside? I'm gonna go back inside. Can I go back outside? I'm gonna go back inside. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And where can I take a picture at? Oh, is it?
There's that dirty RV from the other day.
Where's 432? 432 or some number.
Stop that. Stop. No barking.
There was something creepy about that guy and his dog.
Let me go around the dog. My gosh. Fix it clean. Do you drink? The flick. And the front, it just says. Alright, where's 432? Can I get. Hold on, is there a crosswalk around here? I can use. Please. Can I walk, please? Can I walk, please?
I don't want to go that way.
Well, maybe I want to, you little piece of crap, girl. Because I don't want to go that way. 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 That'd suck being in here for 1,000 years.
Come talk to me any old time you want.
Any old time. I sit down. So what's your name? Maxine. My name's Maxine. Such a coincidence. Such a coincidence. Would climb the fence. I'm good. Did I take a picture of anything in this area? Hello, how do you do? I'm good, Helen. Nice to meet you. Can I go this way? I guess I don't want to go this way. Can I just like put my arm out and just go flat? Like a freaking ankle. I would keep up the pace with you. No. I remember we just stayed in your RV. Gosh! It's yawning over here. No, I remember that there's about to be like a freaking, like a thing where I have to remember stuff. Gosh, man. Why'd you do that crap to me?
And there she is, a lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, hurry, hurry, you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But
thank
not
you.
That smart.
I know.
Now you get busted for smoking pot. I heard the whole sordid story from David. I'm sorry this was how you had to meet him. He's a good man, no matter what Chloe says.
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't even smoke, like, ever. It was almost an accident. It was very stupid. I'm sorry.
Oh, it surprised me fierce. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Alright, guys. I know I'm gonna have to have a, like... Oh, gosh. This would be... I'm gonna... Come here. Has changed. She has changed a lot.
Chloe must have changed a lot during that time.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why, I mean.
Do you? He's not as much of a hard ass as you think. But you did tell him you had a joint, right? You took that responsibility?
David scared me when he said he might have my scholarship taken away for that stupid joint.
Nobody's in trouble over a doobie, Max. I admire that you took the heat for Chloe. Like a great friend. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
He cares about Kate Marsh?
David mentioned her, but... I stay out of his business. I won't patrol Blackwell, and he won't cook at the diner, you know?
I saw him arguing with Kate. I thought you might know why.
Nice try, Nancy Drew. But next to you, there's only one student I'm worried about. And she's not even in school anymore. So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
Bacon omelet or Belgian waffle? I feel like some bacon.
I was dreaming about your bacon omelet.
Now finish your coffee.
Alright, then I will finish my coffee. You hear country folks, hey?
One bacon omelet.
The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
Oh, gosh. Well, that's actually pretty cheap for a lot of stuff. Oh, man. Belgian waffle. Gosh. Coffee. Arcadia Bay Roast. Free refills with breakfast. Breakfast! Fresh orange juice, milk, tea, various soda, mineral water.
I love the delicious anticipation of breakfast.
Can I get some beer and bacon before I die?
This is a diner, not a bar.
No beer?
Looks like you had plenty. Stick with it, bacon.
It was like,
this is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Are you done around going back in time? You can fix it.
What kind of dive is this?
If you don't like it, you.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
My
I'm drooling like a baby.
Ooh.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak of the devil.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
Are you atoning for yesterday?
Oh God, Mom, please do not give Max any shit for that. She apologized.
I know she did. Max is a good girl. Woman. She's 18 now.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
Oh man. Little girl.
You guys are still the same. Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox? Now that that's out of the way. Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation. And I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's such a deep dream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Bullet.
A bullet. Just like your necklace.
That was so wrong, Max. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Alrighty. Alright, I gotta write some stuff down. Alright,
that was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Try and memorize this. Alright, look.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully,
Panda.
And don't forget anything.
Tink. I'm writing this down on my tabloid at the moment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Tink. She has 4 cord cured for you. I'm gonna put 4Q. Alright. She has. So then she has $1.06. So 1.06. This is a warning ticket. See frequency. 9, 10. 10:30. My writing is terrible. At least on my tablet it is. Such a small tablet. It's not as good as it.
This is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
Alright, so... cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Seven. Seven cigarettes.
Seven cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
Your keys. Parking ticket.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time. Even a broken clock is right twice a day. Whatever the hell that means.
Keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, wait.
Panda.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Money.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
$1. I'm gonna go with 86.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay.
Oh my god, I guessed that. I thought it was $1.06 and I guessed it right off the bat. I was like, well, I don't know, so.
Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck. You have powers.
I'll dip.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
I've been like, alrighty, Mom. Alrighty.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Preparing, I think.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
There's the roach. Alright, I get it.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Alright.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce beats them.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Hey, no, let's just do exactly how everything happens.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
You are really whiffing this. Fucking A.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
So, hold on.
fucking A.
I just told you. What the heck?
I'm going to predict.
Alright, blah, blah, blah. Alright. Trucker drops his mug. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. His partner looks. Alright, now. Sure, now everything went perfectly because I paid attention this time.
Oops.
Dude, did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Oh, so cool. Bitch.
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
You are really whiffing this.
Each blade is the same, but it's like a little bit different turn.
Fucking A.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
What the freaking heck? I just told her everything. Do I have to go?
I can only go so far back in time.
I'm going as far as back as I can.
I'm going.
Speak! Skip! Skip! Alright, Trucker traps his mug. I know. His partner leaves without him. Blah, blah, blah. Joy stops him.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
More specific.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But
yes, finally, I actually did it perfect. She's gonna be like, hey, Al.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, way
really?
To go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. But he's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You cool. Need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Alrighty then, let's go to her cave of death and destruction and doom!
Chloe finally joins me. And I wonder what kind of crazy shit she has in mind.
Can I leave? Can I leave? Oh.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and what to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
I'm answering it. Screw off.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
Okay. I'm good, crap, the best off voices. I am one who can't jump over no rope.
I could rely on him to answer Kate.
Yes, I just it's not like I won't see him in class later. Said what happened then. Yeah, I don't give a crap. At the moment. I just care about her. I'm coming. Speed limit 30, so we can only walk 30 miles per hour. The bottom game.
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
I remember most of the bottles are.
It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized?
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
Just like grows 5 feet taller. Yep, I'm supersized.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay?
Hold on.